I'm delighted and really happy to have won the prize tonight, and especially for this album, which I put so much into and knew that I had achieved what I'd set out to do with it. But you can only hope then that it will appeal to a wider audience, and it's wonderful to have the recognition that it has.
10 years ago, you gave a really emotional speech from your hotel room here at the prize, and now you're here today. How does that equate 10 years on from that?
It's 10 years ago feels like such a surreal experience, I'm sure for everybody, that my only memory of that day really is being in the hotel room and watching the television and seeing the Pentagon burning. And I felt so separate from the prize that was being given here at that time, and I'm sure it must have felt very odd for the people that were here. So today, to have the chance again to be here and actually receive an award means a great deal to me.
Is there a connection between what happened 10 years ago and the content of this album?
I think so, in a certain way. Obviously, this record that I've won tonight with is largely about the wars that we're involved in, contemporary wars, but also I wanted, in a way, for it to be timeless, because we've always been involved in wars. But I think that the greater urgency that I felt to write an album like this now is because of the result of what has happened in the last 10 years. So in some ways, yes.
How proud are you to be the first artist to win the prize twice?
Oh, I feel surprised and astonished that it's happened, that I've won twice. And yes, I do feel proud. I mean, it's amazing. I can't quite take it in. But at the same time, I feel that making music and words are very important to me, and I've always tried to make it the best it could possibly be. And I hope to continue doing that. You know, I'd like to be back here again in another 10 years' time with another record, because it's very important to me to keep making work that is of relevance, and not just to myself, but to other people.
It took you 2-3 years, I read, researching making this album. Have you already thought about your next move? Are you already busy writing, or has it been quite difficult after signing this?
Well, I'm a writer that works all the time. I work every day. And so already my work's begun to develop into what will be the next project. And I'd like to go even further into what I'd begun with this record. And I was writing in a very different way to what I'd ever written before, working largely on the words for a long time in advance and trying to get them to work in a strong way for themselves to begin with before even thinking of music. And that actually served me very well, I think, with this record. I ended up with a stronger body of work for it. So, yeah, I'm already writing and moving towards wherever I'll be heading next.
Okay, last two questions, please.
Polly, what were your thoughts on your fellow nominees this evening? Did you have a particular favourite yourself?
Well, I actually hadn't heard Everything before tonight, and after seeing their performance, I really thought I must go and get that record. I've always liked Adele and her voice, and I'm going to go out and buy some records now. There's some of them I hadn't heard before.
Any plans for your prize money?
Not yet. I didn't want to start my mind racing if nothing were to happen. So I'll give it some careful thought, I'll need to think about that for the next few days.
Can you just sum up for us what it's like from an emotional point of view taking home this award, especially for the second time?
It's quite overwhelming, really. I can't quite take it in. It makes me really happy, and it makes me want to continue to go about my work as I've always done, which is taking great care and seriousness over it. And it's just encouraged me to keep doing that.
Thank you.